Two and two. And he got him. A called strike three. The streak is alive for Knebel. A 99-mile-an-hour fastball. He notches the ninth save of the year. And the Brewers win it 8-5. Boy, what a ball game. What a comeback after giving up the lead.
Yeah, no kidding. I mean, this Brewers offense very pesky in that eighth inning. A couple of walks, three hits against the Cardinals' best out of the bullpen. Nice victory here.